Why? How could I lose? I obtained the title of a hero! There's no way I could!
I don't know what to tell you. It's not like you'll automatically win just because you're a hero.
What are you saying? It's impossible for a hero to lose to an overlord! My calculations can't be wrong! I've done the research with all of this reference material and data!
But these are just a superhero game series. I have the same games at home. Superhero Quest, Superhero Legend, you even have Superhero Fantasy. Wow, they're popular in the Netherworld. Oh, and these comics in this anime. And Super Alloy Sea Destiny? Could it be, Lord Mao, that you admire the superhero too? Do you recite the hero's oath? I think it's awesome. He's like the hero of all heroes. Oh, did you buy last month's issue where he lost a gig, but then he wins? It's like a miracle, don't you think?
Me? Admire the superhero? What an insult! Stop humiliating me! I thought I told you I hate heroes! This is all merely research material to achieve my ambitions!
Sorry! Now that I look at it, Super Alloy Sea Destiny looks pretty beaten up.
I hope you're prepared. You're bearing a heavy responsibility for losing a battle we should have won!
What? That's my responsibility?
Of course it is. There's no other reason I could lose.
It doesn't even make any sense.
Now, accept responsibility.
But what do you mean by that?
I've always wanted to experiment on a hero. I'll use your body to...
Wait! You got it all wrong. I'm not a real hero.
What? You're not a hero?
I just admire superhero aurum so much that I call myself a hero. But I'm really just a guardsman. I only did chores, but never fought. So even if you have my title, you might become weaker instead of stronger.
How could this be? I demand a refund!
Huh?
I said I want to return this! I'm gonna shove this forgery down your throat! Hey, fake hero! Let's get going!
Where to?
The Heart Bank, of course. I need to go withdraw that title!
Demons really are selfish. He was the one who forcefully stole my title in the first place. But if I can get it back, lucky me, I can't go home with a demon title. I like hero, even if I gave it to myself. Wait, what? My title? Demon Flavor? Why did it change? What? Now that I look closely, my fangs and claws are longer! And I actually don't feel half bad. But why? Does this mean my heart is becoming demon flavored too? Could it be that it's progressing?
What are you doing? I thought I told you to follow! Oh, your title! It seems like you're turning into a real demon now.
A real demon?
What an interesting turn of events. Oh my. You're drooling.
Oh, gotta snap out of it. Looking at such an interesting specimen gets me so excited.
Specimen?
I'll have to add a new page to my evil research paper. At this rate, I calculate that you'll be a full demon in 666 nether hours. Of course, you'll never be human again.
What? I can't go back to being human?
In terms of titles, you'll be a demon cadet for 7 levels, and by the 8th, you'll be a full demon forever.
That's quite a detailed analysis.
This is a great opportunity. Once you've completed your training, you won't be moved by anything.
Being a demon's great! You can sleep in and pick at your food! You should be thanking me.
No way! I don't want to be a demon! If the princess sees me like this, I don't think I can even bear it!
Don't jump to conclusions! I said I wanted a refund! I've no need for a fake hero's title! Yeah, I'll give it back to you, so come on! And after that, you're on your own!
You're really gonna give it back to me? You promised, right? You have to, okay?
666 hours till Almaz turns into a demon. Chapter 2, Mao's Heart.
Hmm. Welcome to Netherworld Heart Bank. You're the heart's owner himself. Please walk freely inside your heart.
What? Demons can go into their own hearts?
Yes. However, strangers must have permission from the owner to be allowed to go with him. It seems Mr. Mao is currently allowing Mr. Almas to enter.
I'd be reluctant to let a former human-slash-fake hero in, but it's your title, so you're responsible for finding it.
But...
Young Master, please be careful. A barren heart can react to the slightest stimuli.
Ah, I won't let him touch my heart. I wouldn't dare let him.
Well then, please enter here. May your trip be aimless.
Huh? There's something on the ground. I wonder what this is. A blood donor's card.
Hey, what did you just pick up without even asking? Weren't you listening when I told you not to touch anything?
Morning, Mao. Still busy with the comics and games? You do know that superheroes are role models for us badasses.
What are you doing here, Beryl? Are you trying to interrupt my research again? I'm about to conduct a physics experiment on skirt lifting. Get out of here.
Jeez, doing all these serious studies on being a prankster? You sure are an honor student through and through. Why not forget this evil stuff for now and do a little something good with me?
Something good, you say?
Yeah, let's volunteer!
Don't be stupid! I would never do such a delinquent act!
If you do it secretly, no one will know. Besides, what's cooler than an honor student who's not always so honorable?
No way. I'm going to become the number one honor student in the Netherworld.
Oh, come on. Don't say that. Let's go donate blood together.
Stop it. Unhand me, you delinquent.
Give it a rest. So what color's your blood, huh?
Was that an illusion? Or could it be an old memory?
Damn it. Thanks for reminding me of such a bad memory. She made me pick up trash for 3 whole days. And then I had to donate 2 liters of blood.
Oh, so that girl Beryl is a good demon?
A good demon? She's always forcing me to do the worst things a demon can imagine.
But isn't that because she thinks it's what's best for you?
That's just stupid.
Oh, there you are, Mao. Give the hero back!
Beryl! What are you doing inside my heart? You shouldn't be able to enter without my permission!
Oh, I got in pretty easily. I guess it just means that you've opened your heart to me after all.
That's impossible! Damn it! How dare you barge into someone's heart with dirty shoes!
Oh, our shoes aren't dirty. We were kind enough to change into our indoor slippers.
We came to request a favor. Won't you please give us the hero back?
Why are you two here? I don't remember permitting any of you. This situation doesn't add up.
But our calculations are perfect. If we rescue the hero, us badasses will get more recognition. Now come on, let's have that hero back.
Well, I'm done with him anyway. Once I've returned that fake hero title, this guy will be useless to me.
Hero? That's a lame excuse. Hold on! I'll rescue you right now!
No, it's all right. I'm really just about to get my title back, so...
Stockholm Syndrome, huh? Poor thing. All right, don't say a word. Just stay quiet and leave everything to me.
So you're not going to leave, huh? I'll make you regret this! I'll try out all 48 of my kill skills on you!